Starting from 2019, all children with special needs will be included under the Compulsory Education Act as part of the government's ongoing efforts to build a more inclusive society. This commendable move, however, does not come without the challenges that are still faced by individuals with special needs. These challenges can present themselves in the form of information and attitudinal barriers. Findings from a survey show that 1 in 2 parents of children with special needs struggles to find information pertaining to school enrollment and support services that are available. While there exist official resources like OneMap, which can be used to locate schools in close proximity, a consolidated platform providing more data will allow these parents to make better informed decisions for their child. With only 30% of primary schools being fully equipped with handicap facilities, it can be a challenge to locate schools and resources that cater well to the differing needs of each child. Introducing a platform that consolidates relevant information for the public would certainly benefit the special needs community. There's a need for greater understanding and acceptance, as only 25% of Singaporeans are willing to interact with the special needs community. Acceptance, however, is a fruit borne by first implanting the seeds of awareness.